I know when you do that drill, it feels like you're swinging your arms, but you're not. You're turning your shoulders. Your arms stay in front of your chest. The reason they do is because you've got both arms connected to your shoulders the whole time and both hands connected to the golf club. You create this triangle, and there are only a few things you can do out of this triangle. It's fold, unfold, refold. But notice my hands stay in front of my chest the whole time.